A minimal incision facelift is a term that usually refers to an incision in front of the ear and behind the ear, but not into the hairline. So it's a shorter incision than the traditional incision. A lot of times when a person makes a small incision, unless they're using advanced techniques to be able to go deep plane and through the mouth and behind the eyelids, they're not having access to the important structures that have to be recontoured. So I like to say with a mini lift, you get many results.